Strong start. Well done. That's a new fastest lap for the race. get past, increase ERS deployment to overtake mode. Leading our teammate by 23.2 seconds. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Lost some time to the car behind. Our gap behind is 4.9 seconds. We'll be right back. approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hard. Okay, you're dropping a few tenths per lap to the car ahead. They're edging away. Gap to teammate behind is 34.2 seconds. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Leading our teammate by 49.3 seconds. Green flag. fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. You up the place. Should be good on tyres for a while. The wear doesn't seem too bad at the moment. Just take care when you load them up. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. We'll be right back. battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Five laps of fuel remaining. Okay, clear. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. We pretty much burned off our excess fuel. Be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down.